the most lobster mac and cheese.
There's nothing that compares to it.
The Eagles pass on the Brussels sprouts and the asparagus. Any veggies, it was a no-go. They said now that the season's over, they don't care about eating their veggies. They're done with that stuff. They're on a break.
What you got for the post-game meal there? Walk us through it.
Got a lobster mac and cheese, man, some good steak. You know what? These are the essentials after a game, man. You gotta know what you're getting into because you gotta restore, you gotta put the cards back in, you gotta go party.
So where are you gonna go tonight?
I have no idea. Wherever this bus is taking us, that's where the party going down.